At BCN3D, we design and manufacture professional desktop 3D printers. Each machine has 47 plastic parts fabricated using additive manufacturing. To optimize its fabrication, we use the IDEX technology, which doubles printer production capacity compared to conventional desktop 3D printers. Welcome to the BCN3D Print Farm. Here is where we manufacture the printed parts that go into our machines, such as holders, clamps, clips, spacers, and covers. For example, this is the vertical bowden piece. The production requirement is that we need to produce 50 units per day. Thanks to IDEX and its duplication mode, we are able to produce the required 50 units in 24 hours. This makes our production efficient, as printing the same amount of pieces would take us twice as long without IDEX technology. IDEX technology allows us to produce 1,500 vertical bowdens in a month instead of the 750 units we would get using conventional dual extrusion printers. In other words, the same investment, double productivity. This turns IDEX into the most cost-effective and fastest solution for low-volume batch production. Most dual extrusion desktop 3D printers have both tool heads in the same carriage, but not our printers. Our IDEX technology can control both tool heads independently. While this technology allows working with both tool heads simultaneously in duplication and mirror mode, it also offers the possibility to park the idle tool head aside when printing dual extrusion parts. This is the cleanest solution on the market, as it prevents the drip of molten plastic into the part. Our farm is manufacturing parts 24/7. IDEX technology has revolutionized our production workflow, duplicating our productivity while maintaining a reasonable hardware investment. Could our 3D printers do the same for you?